Barbara and I chose this cruise because we have never visited any of the ports of call. We flew from Southern California to London Heathrow. In London Heathrow, we boarded a bus that took us to Dover. This was the same itinerary for connecting with our ship that we had last year.
There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover.
Our first port of call is Stavanger, Norway. We walked around town in the morning, and in the afternoon, we took a two-hour bus tour. No matter where we go, there's a McDonald's. The manhole cover is dated 1866. Barbara and I find a couple of trolls to pose with. In this part of the world, trolls are very popular. We had a lovely two-hour bus tour. When we came back to the ship, my photos weren't there. Unfortunately, something happened, and I guess I must have done the wrong thing. We made two stops on the tour, and I was able to acquire pictures of those two stops. This is the Solo Ruined Church. During World War II, the Nazis took it apart brick by brick, and they numbered each brick. After the war, the Norwegians put it back together again. Our second stop was the Swords and Rock Monument. The swords were made of bronze and they commemorate a battle that took place in 872 AD.